Today, I'm going back to Daryl Bauer. This is In Through the Outdoors, and I'm your guide, Chase and Walter. Daryl is a lifelong resident of Nebraska, and he is currently the Fisheries Outreach Program Manager for the state of Nebraska. And I talked to him about spring fishing.
As fishermen, we're always looking for answers and angles and shortcuts and explanations, and especially in the spring. And a lot of guys, focus on magic temperatures is what I like to call them. I really don't think there's such magical temperatures. Then that's the title of my blog post. It's all relative, because what's really important, especially in the spring when the water's cold, is how some water's warmer than others. And that's where you want to be fishing, is where the water's warmer, because the fish are more likely to be active there and looking for food, and then they're easier to catch in those places.
So you're saying 42 degrees in one lake is not like 42 degrees in another?
No. In fact, that's a good point, because, with a number of different waters, a variety of waters, you'll find there are different temperatures at the same time, or even on the same body of water, different places will be different temperatures. So it's not the temperature's magic, but it may be relatively important because it's warmer in one place than another.
Daryl's got more than 120 Nebraska Master Angler Awards for 14 different species. Daryl, how can we follow the blog?
The easiest way to follow it's on our Game and Parks Commission website, outdoornebraska.org. And then Barbs and Backlashes is the name of the blog.
I'm Jason Walter, and that's In Through the Outdoors. I hope you get out there real soon. As for me, there's no doubt I'll be out chasing Walter. Find more at chasingwalter.com. Be safe, and thanks for listening. Here's an invite to check out chasingwalter.com for more In Through the Outdoors. You'll find episodes in print, and you can use it to buy the latest from Kuyu and Chase and Walter's microbeaded snails. And please add ITTO to your YouTube music playlist.